All right, go ahead. I'm sorry.
You can...
Okay, it's so beautiful. Okay, and I've got your name spelled. Beautiful Indian Ocean. No going out here. Sure. Thanks. So beautiful. The water is not cold at all. But you can't go in. Loud bird, isn't he cute?
Wow!
Okay. Senior boy.
This is what I did. I told him. Ah!
Okay. Ah! Guess I'm not very good. Ah! Oh, there you go.
Lovely.
That is just beautiful. My goodness. Beautiful geckos. Dinner time. Oh my gosh. This is outside our sweet and beautiful house. And we just have a little monkey. We saw something move. And here he is. He's adorable, isn't he? We just love the babies. All these babies are precious. This is right outside our house. Hello, you cutie. We don't know what kind of monkey he is, but he's right outside. We have arrived. This is the patio area. We're in the dining area.
So right, I'm just gonna smile and wave. Thank you, ladies. Hello. Oh. Why I'm leaving all this?
Because elephants.
Oh, elephants up here.
Shaka. I hope you don't have any itchiness on you, because that don't cut.
Look at his long eyelashes.
Uh-huh, baby.
No, don't do that.
Oh my gosh.
But it just shows you that our elephants are the best viewing head in South Africa.
Yes, no.
This young man, he was born 2006. And is one of the best young male ever. Aww. You can see, they're just like humans. They're all different. You get someone who's short-tempered, you get someone who's cool, you get someone who's a little bit hyperactive, you know all that.
I don't know.
Yeah, my man. Such a cutie.
Yes, you are.
This was the last elephant that was born when Lawrence was still here.
Oh, and that's what she's named after, right, Lawrence? Lolo. Beautiful. Hi, Shaka. Oh, hello, beautiful. Ooh, 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 ooh.
Oh my. Hello. Gosh, look at this.
These two, just like teenagers, they have to play like this.
Yes. Yeah, so.
Makes it rest.
Uh-huh.
They always try and push boundaries.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. You're like, I'm going to fart on your head.
Third leg.
Oh my God.
Oh,
my God.
Ouch, isn't that right?
See the small one. Really upset.
Yes.
Oh, that's a good shot also.
It's a great
like
shot.
Like they're shaking hands.
Yes. Good fight, mate.
I sit down. They're very good looking. Like you are too young. I can't fight with you when I'm like.
Yes, right? My dog does this with puppies. Oh.
Their trunks are like so smooth.
Yes.
See? That's what it's like when you fight with babies.
Yes.
To be on the ground.
Yes. Oh my gosh.
So now the smaller one, he feels like he's a
big tough guy. Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Oh, look at that.
Clunk, clunk.
So as they're fighting, they have to protect their trunk.
Yes.
Because the trunk is a bit good.
Oh my gosh.
You want a piece of me?
I think he wants to go on top of it. Young elephant that just left me.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. This must be another technique.
God, I wonder, do they ever poke their eyes out with their tusks?
It could happen.
Yes. Someone's gonna, it's all fun and games until someone cries.
When the one start crying, you'd see everyone will. Everyone will just
tell him to knock it off.
Yes.
Who's this coming over?
Induna.
Hi, Induna. Oh. I know I'm here for Induna.
She's the mother of Tony, you see? The small
look at the nipples. Oh, they're running over. Couldn't see.
Like I said, when they play, one will suddenly say, eh.
Mm-hmm.
That's enough.
Enough.
Hi, Luna.
Which is it?
Right? Beautiful girl. Oh, you beautiful girl.
Oh, Luna.
Oh,
hi.
Hello, my gosh.
Came out of nowhere.
Oh, my. Good thing I didn't decide to move my hand out, right?
Be naughty.
Grumbling.
Grumbling?
Yeah. I wasn't expecting that.
Right?
Right.
No.
I don't know where he came from.
I don't know if they want to come up.
So Victor, is that the youngster's mother that he's playing with now? No, because Sue is one.
That one, that is uncle.
Oh, uncle.
Yes.
I think his mommy's right here, right?
His mommy is here?
Yeah.
Yes, and that is uncle.
She's pretty. Look at her tusks. They're pretty.
Mm-hmm.
Look, he just and look how she eats
trunk
this
in his mouth.
Mm-hmm.
So you see also the African elephant, they have the two fingertips at the end.
Oh, yes, that's right. The trunk, yeah. Ooh.
See, now the uncle is telling this other young man, go away. Go to your family.
You're annoying us.
So they always like to touch things or follow them on their task. It's in their nature.
Yeah.
But
what's her name?
Her name is Marula.
Marula.
Okay, I'll just let her pass. Three water holes here, another one is there, and that big one behind us, the one that where the hippos are.
Yes,
there's even more, like five or six on the hills on that side, and another bigger one on that side, another two that side.
Wow.
Wherever they are, there's always water.
Yeah, that's good.
Oh boy.
And of course, I didn't have my video.
Well, I think that's
no, the test came in, so the test was not here. I was like,
oh my god.
Because the water. The water can't say sorry.
Yes, right. Yeah. No sorries there. Okay. Oh my gosh. Woohoo! Yay, Victor! It's so slippery.
But look at this one trying to get down.
Sliding down, no?
Yes.
Who is that?
The one that is sliding down, let me have a look at the task. It did look like a little. Okay, I got it. Natal.
Nicely done. The tusk identifier is the tusks and the ears, maybe?
Tusk and the ears. And the behavior.
Mm-hmm. Right.
But with your game, it's just a tusk, but you can just see that.
Look at the. Oh my gosh. Like, oh, good job. That. Oh, baby. Oh. Yeah. I
look, eh?
Smelling.
Like we left something, or we should have left something.
Yeah. It says Victor.
And then they're going to come to us. even yesterday, she was doing this thing, putting salt in her ears. But she's still doing it. Okay, we'll go a little bit closer.
Yes. Yep.
No one would leave.
But so they look like if you go into like a beautiful home store.
Yeah.
Beautiful lamps that you would put in your kitchen or something. And they come in from underneath.
Wow. So the male builds the nest and then the female comes and...
What that will do on our way back, we'll just have it up. If it's higher than what it is, then we're not coming back.
Okay.
That's fine.
We got the vodka, right?
No, it's still low. It's still very, very low. Look.
Oh,
you can walk here.
Yeah.
You can walk.
Wow.
I really
mean it.
You can walk here.
Woohoo!
Yes.
Love it. Yeah. Yeah. Woohoo! Get it.
You're gonna be seeing all that. Oh, I will go there.
Will they get angry?
No, not really.
Not a victim.
But wait, hang on a minute.
Hello, beautiful.
Oh my God.
Everyone, just stay calm.
Yes, believe me. Beautiful baby. He's a big boy.
Yeah. Oh no, don't do that. He's making the cocky at you.
Come on.
I'll go back.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Hello.
These giraffes, they're making me curious now.
Because of their body language?
Yes, and they're still saying something. Something is down there. I have no idea what it is. But I can't leave this at the same time.
Right.
Be careful.
There. You're right.
Oh my God.
I'm so glad you chose to come.
Right.
I'd feel so bad if we didn't.
Oh my gosh.
Look at that.
The bird at the top of the tree.
Yes.
It's a Mali bush duck.
Mali bush.
Thank you so much.
Cheers. Thank
right.
you.
Cheers.
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 Have one sip and then I was going to put more. I don't know if these two are males or female. They're very hard to tell with these two. Until you see the mating. Because then you see.
Oh
you
my
see
gosh.
How careful they play?
Yes.
A lot happens here. He used to park his car over there. When he built his dam, he did the dam wall and it rains. So imagine what you see on this side underwater. So when you come inside and start cutting the tree. Oh, all of you, you've got beautiful faces. Yes, you do. So you see the one at the back? He's standing on his hind legs.
Oh, he is.
Yes. And you can see the mouth. The long muscle and very thick neck.
Yes.
I know that your wife is having a baby on the other side.
And why aren't you over there helping her?
Oh, it's a different story.
I know. Show us your teeth.
I'm gonna reverse and then come back. Maybe they will yell.
Hello, handsome, beautiful boy.
So with these giraffe, yes. I know the ones in Kenya, when they eat their curd, they swallow it a little bit, and you can see it in their throat, and then they bring it back up.
Watch it on this guy. If he could stop.
Unbelievable. The male makes the nest and waits for the female's approval. Sometimes it takes a while to get the approval. They go in from the bottom.
Very nice.
Beautiful.
Their
wings
almost look like
snowflakes
on everybody.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, hello, little baby. You are adorable.
Look how long are the legs of the little one?
Yes.
As an adult one.
Yep. Yes.
Lower legs. Very long.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
So basically, zebra grow on their legs.
Yep.
Yes, I think he's got more than what is normal.
Right?
He even eats outside.
Yeah. I've never seen it like drag on the ground like that.
Yeah, look at that. But sometimes they will let it drag down because it's like a constant tumor, but it does have a longer one. Yes. Look at it, man. Look even on the ridges on it.
Yeah, it's like so yeah.
Beautiful.
You can see that they're all calm, because there's just something.
So there's something males, going
on. The males were on contraception for a long time.
Oh, they are?
They were, Now we've stopped putting them on contraception. Now it's the females.
That are on contraception?
Yes. To control
the
numbers.
Herd. Yeah.
And this one, her name is Induna. She's got a kink on her tail, just like Nana.
Oh.
And this is Mandla. He came to Tula Tula when he was only 2 years.
Oh, I remember with Mandla, yes.
And this is Govisa, this guy, famous guy.
Uh-huh.
He's What's his name?
His Govisa. Name is Magobisa.
Oh, I remember.
So the shaking of the head, it's a no. But not a no to us, a no to each other.
Yeah, could you hear the rumbling?
Yeah.
This is the bum side of the Mandla.
Oh, they're beautiful. Oh, my goodness.
You see Nana's tail? You see? Her tail?
Nana?
Got like a little kink on it.
Yes. That's Nana?
That's Nana?
That's Nana.
On and the right side?
Yes.
Nana? Just crossed her leg.
Crossing her leg now.
Oh.
When she's doing that, she's actually applying mud everywhere around her.
Oh, gosh.
Her feet there.
Nana.
Hi, Nana.
Wait, so she's the matriarch?
She is the matriarch, but because of her age, she takes it easy now.
Mm-hmm.
So she will let the whole head go with Marula, who's a new female that is in charge. Due to that, she has a lot of followers, Marula. So a lot of elephants will go with her, and then Nana will only go with her family.
Oh.
So they'll take care of the grandma.
Yes.
This is Lolo, named after Lawrence. Oh my goodness. And he's coming up to us. Hardly still.
Can flip it off.
What's the hole in his ear?
Yeah. Just don't move too much.
Yes.
Don't move. Hello, beautiful. Hello, Nana. Oh my God. Oh my gosh. Right there. Lolo.
Sister.
How old?
Baby.
Him is still a baby. Baby, baby.
Oh my goodness.
And this one is Bella coming in front.
Bella.
Bella. And behind Bella is Jürgen, the mother.
Beautiful.
She's German. Never know what she's thinking of.
Oh my goodness. They're beautiful animals. Hello, sweetheart. Ooh, hello. Oh my goodness. There's a big guy. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh.
This one is Brendan at the back.
Hi, Brendan. We remember you. Oh my gosh. Victoria, beautiful name for the front.
They're all so young.
Yes, they are.
They're babies.
The thing is, they like to be naughty sometimes.
Yes.
Hello, Victoria. Look, they look like they're in a circus.
Yes, they do.
Hi, Victoria, beautiful.
Hi. Hi, baby.
Hello, baby.
Hello. Hello. Oh, you're beautiful, girl. You're just beautiful. Oh my gosh. Hello. 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 Oh my gosh.
Hi.
Do we smell good?
Hello.
Oh.
Are you smelling nice?
Oh my gosh. Oh, hello, baby. Hello.
Oh
my gosh. Hello.
It's okay, everyone. Just stay calm.
Yes, yeah, of course. Beautiful, beautiful.
I've seen each and every one of
them. Oh my God, parading for us.
Hi, Promise.
Hello,
you
Promise.
You can see all these holes.
Yes.
When they're still younger, the ears are a bit thin. So when they're scratching on things, it gives them a bigger scratch.
Oh.
And the hole stays there. The older they get, the hole the foot
gets bigger.
This is the one with the really long trunk, right?
No, him is the one at the back. This is Shaka.
Oh, hi, Shaka.
The first one that came close to us.
Yes,
yesterday.
Hello, Shaka. You beautiful, beautiful.
And now you see, this is Nanana. She's coming with her family.
Oh, no.
And this guy, Mandla.
Mandla.
So now we have Nana.
Oh my gosh. Hello, Nana. Hello, sweet Nana.
This is the original.
Yep, the original matriarch.
The stars you can tell, lady.
Right? Oh my goodness.
Hey, hello.
Is that Mandala right here?
Right?
I have to be honest with you, you've seen each and every one.
Oh my goodness. And who's this last one?
Mandla.
Mandla.
Magnificent.
Magnificent Mandla.
Smells the food.
That was a...
Smell the food.
She's like, I want some, please.
That...
I can't cover this fast enough.
She likes the cucumbers.
No, it's okay. Watch it. What is she doing?
She's right behind us.
Oh my God. She's trying to get into machine box.
Oh, she wants to check what's in the cooler box.
Yes.
She did.
Is it open?
No.
Bella.
Oh, now she's getting bored.
Sweet. So funny.
Yes.
But at least someone is getting best shorts.
Yes. Oh my gosh.
That's great.
Hi, Bella.
Can you let her like walk by or no?
What is she trying to open it or what?
Oh. I think that's cool.
Must go faster.
Stop running.
I won't stop, but I'm coming.
Woo-hoo. That was something else. Beautiful. Beautiful.
It's Puma and Timon, right?
Right?
Yes. And Timon, we don't have the meerkats. Look at that, yeah?
Oh, beautiful. My gosh, he didn't run away. This is awesome.
It's a frog.
It's a frog.
Yeah. And what's it called again?
A bubbling casino.
Oh,
bubbling casino.
It sounds like a bubbles for sure.
Bigger one or two small ones?
Mm-hmm.
It's a female, they only have just two.
I'll be darned. Oh, it's magnificent. Look at that.
He's looking beautiful, right?
Yeah,
he's a handsome guy.
Yeah.
Healthy.
He's really
right?
Very healthy.
Yeah, so healthy. Oh my gosh.
Can I stand up, Victor?
Yes.
Okay.
It's all right. I can't believe that we're getting leaves like this.
I know it, right?
Where's the cucumber?
Oh, I don't know if there's any.
He gave it to you.
The elephant ate it.
Beautiful. All of them with their horns gone.
This one is just eating the grass. So that is, and he's also got some other features, which is the mouth. It's got a wide mouth.
Much bigger.
Yes, much bigger.
And also,
I mean, than a black.
Yeah, well, the black rhino, he's got his head up like this.
Mm, interesting.
And it doesn't like grass.
Oh, interesting. Really? What does it like?
It eats the trees.
Oh, interesting. Interesting. Trees.
And for this moment, we have the giraffe, the rhinos, the zebras. Because they don't compete, all these three animals. No problem of them being together.
Wow. Magnificent. Absolutely incredible. Just do-do-do-do-do. Here we are in Africa.
So the mother, doesn't want him to mate with the baby.
Oh, yes.
So she tries and be in between, like, stop them, things like that.
Yes.
Unfortunately, animals have their own way of thinking. Morella thorn acacia.
Oh, umbrella.
One
thorn
of the
acacia.
Icon trees of Africa.
Yes.
That's beautiful shape.
Yes, it is.
With a giraffe underneath it, it's always perfect.
Mm-hmm. And the name again?
Umbrella. Umbrella thorn acacia.
Alrighty.
Acacia totalis, that is the Latin name.
Oh, nice.
We
good
use
job.
Acacia all the time in my work.
Yes?
Yes.
And what do you do?
I do...
Leaves has to be very loose so that they could move them and all that.
Because they don't eat the prickly ones, the prickly things?
They do.
Oh, they do eat them.
The prickly things... They have to eat in between the pickle things.
Oh, in between.
In between them to get the leaves.
Jeez.
So basically the tree is using the thorns to defend for itself so that nobody... I'm going to pull forward. And you see what I'm doing?
Don't mind us. Oh yes, it feels so good. Get those ticks. Oh, your lips.
I like how you're.
Hi, beautiful.
It's the wind direction.
Yes.
They have horrible eyesight, right?
Very bad.
Yeah.
Very bad. But the way it's so bad, it doesn't mean that from there the rhino can't see you. They say eyesight is so bad because their head is always down.
Yeah.
And also the eyes are on the side here. Mm-hmm. So they don't have binocular vision.
Yeah.
They have what we call a blind spot where like you can only see what's on the sides.
That's kind of awesome.
Look at that.
Another, here's some people on the other side. Yeah. Here's some people.
They're always fascinating. I can watch them for hours.
Yes.
When you move, as soon as you start moving, what does it say?
Are they cool or are they not?
What was that?
That's amazing. They must be mating in there.
I see them.
You see, with your yales, the other antelope, when they look at the car, it's one big object.
Yeah.
These guys, they see us as individuals.
Oh, gotcha.
And they see all the colors as well.
Wow.
This baby. Look at that.
Oh, having fun. Fun, fun, fun.
Definitely eat.
Oh yes, I can see a little bit of the
They
hunger.
Build their nest in holes of the tree, the woodpecker. And then the female, she stays inside and the male closes her.
Yes, that's right.
Feed her. If the male dies, she makes a special call from the nest. Other males from far away will come and
talk. Oh, that's nice. Very nice. Backup plan, right? Yep. something's going on. We're at Tula Tula. Oh, we saw elephants, hippos, warthog, giraffe. And a lot more. And baboons. A lot of baboons. I wish I could see.